Seems like everybody I play against is on like a free account. It's hard to tell how good these people are. Alright. Was he Terran? Yeah, he's Terran. So what did Terran get? They got, Banshees. They have Cloak automatically now, and after a Fusion Core upgrade they're faster, but that's not really important right now. They got Jumping Battlecruisers, which is OP. Hercs got taken out, so don't have to worry about that. Cyclones, they're amazing. I always forget about Cyclones, actually. I think the only way to catch up to them is use Speedling, or Speed Roaches and Banelings on Creep. Specifically on Creep. Getting a little loud there. We'll see if he's down here first. Nope. We'll see if we can get swarm hosts in this game too. Get burrow now. Okay, getting flying with this upgrade. I like to kind of use the overlords to drop the swarm host. I mean, they're not the fastest moving vehicle, but I think they're a little bit faster than the swarm host. Watch out for those. Oh, that's not what I wanted. have an even amount, so I have I can fill up overlords completely. He's got to be working on, like, battlecruisers. He hasn't moved at all. That's so ridiculous. I built That was supposed to be a spine crawler. That'll be the second time I did it that game. Kill these off. Alright, I got enough lurkers to end the Terran's world. Run away! Thanks for coming back into that. Kill myself. If anything goes wrong, I can successfully retreat them. Oh, that's a bad idea. I have way too many drones. Alright, storm roasts. Watch how fast this goes down. It's ridiculously good. As long as he doesn't have any static defense, really. This is why siege tanks are just not good, unless he picks them up, which he totally could have. It's so satisfying! Oh my god, I know I say it every time, but it's just so good. Well, I mean, he never really attacked, so I kind of feel bad for killing him, but, you know.